We're still wearing shorts. It's about to be in October. But we are preparing for the winter. Aren't we, Jonathan?
Yes. Hey, Mom, when are we doing Mother's Son again?
Some of these pieces we have here are pieces that this big stuff here that a friend of ours gave us years ago, but it was so hard we were unable to split it even with the splitter, but now we're making a little progress with some of it, but there's some of the pieces that still won't split. Ah, progress. Awesome. There's the boys. Apollo's tested that fence once or twice to find out he doesn't like what happens when he touches it.
Hey,
but the girls.
Hey,
you want this split again or not?
Got a split in it too. Oh, there we go.
Well, it's not exactly what I wanted, but I'm...
Is that maple, Ronnie? Is that what that wood is?
It might be.
Because I think that's that stuff from Phil was a maple.
It was 4 or 5 years ago.
Yeah, I know.
Burns good when you can get the split. It burns very well.
And it's a good hard one. That's, I like to put that stuff in at night. You know? There you go. I don't have no beer, but I've got some apple cider in there. Or no, it's pumpkin cider.
Huh?
Good job, Jonathan. And make sure you pick up those pieces that didn't get stacked very neatly.
Hey. I mean, yes, ma'am.
That's good. Here, just stack it next to it. Go down the line here, son. Go stack it right there. Yeah, right on the ground next to there. There you go.
Okay. Hold on.
There you go. Good job. See? You can go all the way down the length of the whole thing if you want to, okay?
Okay.
Make it easier for you to stack. And then that way, if it gets too high, it won't tumble over on you, okay?
Okay, Mom. I have to wait, Daddy, for more pieces of wood.
No, go ahead and get one right now because right now he's just putting the thing on there. Good job.
Hi.
They don't want it.
Sister Hankwitz and Bachelor Hankwitz say no.
They don't want to go.
No. Follow them.
No. They have horses. They don't need goats.
Oh, I hope so he not hurt him.
It's okay. That was a big one.
Look.
Are you big and strong?
Yeah.
Careful so you don't trip. You want me to do it for a while?
Can if you want.
Yay! Well, just to note that in between there, I got on there and that's what got that split. Okay,
that's
maybe.
What?
That's
what we'll tell
them. Yeah. That's exactly what I'm telling them. Even though the little arm didn't budge when I pushed on it, it was my remarkable strength that made that final little thing happen. We've had this it's a Harbor Freight splitter, and we've had it 4 or 5 years now. Yeah, it does. If you had to do all that by hand, I mean, it's work, don't get me wrong, but it's just a whole different kind of work. Yeah, that's good. Can you set at night? I like those big ones for nighttime.